afternoon. Greetings, everyone. Greetings from Des Plaines, Illinois. The temperature here is 47 degrees. We are currently traveling on Interstate 90 East. We're headed for the yard in Frederick, Maryland, which is 672 miles. And we are going to get off at exit 77A for the 294 bypass towards Indiana. I suspect that this 671 south, or I suspect that this 671 miles is taking the toll road all the way down there. But obviously, we're not going to take the toll road. I am going to go take 294 to 80 and then 94. And then I'm going to drop down to Valparaiso. Man, this thing always gets me in trouble. Once I get down to Valparaiso, then I'm going to pick up Highway 30 east towards Port Wayne, Indiana. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, everybody. The local time is 7:31. climbing the Walt Whitman Bridge. Walt Whitman Bridge. Crossing into New Jersey. Everybody. Anybody want to see me go to Atlantic City? Never been there. I have never been to Atlantic City. Good morning, everybody. John, if you could hear, greetings from Monroe Township, New Jersey. Happy Sunday, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. Today it is March 21st, 2020. 31 degrees. Make that 28 degrees. Yes, sir. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, we've been assigned the door 1, 2, 3. Side. bring to Costco is that you don't have to check in anywhere. You don't have to go inside. Catch you guys later. Thanks. Peace. Hey everybody, looks like we got ourselves a buzzer. Return to guard booth. So I take it we are empty. Let's just go double check if our load locks are in there. I've never had a problem with Costco not putting your load locks in. Never. But just for ha-has, right? Why not? Wonder what that is. There you go. So we are now on our way to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, 86 miles away.
Thank you.
right, our next load is calling for, is it a minus 10? 34 degrees. What a beautiful Sunday. Once again, today it is Sunday, March 21st, 2021. Temperature is 38 degrees. I am on my way to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, 85 miles away. Was a pleasant experience delivering to Costco today, being Sunday and not too many people delivering there today. I had a load of potatoes. Now we just gotta make our way to the New Jersey Turnpike. Run up north towards Edison, New Jersey. We're going to make a left on Force Gate Drive, Route 32. can't tell you how many times I went straight through here and just completely bypassed. You see the tire tracks on the grass over there? Yeah, I'm not the only one that misses that exit. Or the entrance for the turnpike. Buddy John, if you could hear, hello and good morning greetings from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Temperature here is 45 degrees. On my way to Kraft cheese, Kraft Foods, which is 1.4 miles away. Picking up a load going to Elkton, Maryland. Newest good morning, Thomas. So I texted Thomas, right? And he says, I'm still in bed trying to get out of bed. I said, go get a taser, buy a taser. Or you can go get yourself a Red Bull or coffee. He said, those are not good. I said, okay, taser it is. So which one do you think is safer? The taser, coffee, or Red Bull? I know, right? This one right here. By the way, this load delivers tonight. Same day delivery. ADL truck right there. Uh-oh. I think it's that guy, Peter, which I'm not allowed to talk about. Peter, not his real name. Ha-ha. So... I'm gonna go slide those tandems. I'll be right back. What are the chances of that ADL driver is delivering to Elkton, Maryland? The same place I am tonight. Door 12. We have been assigned to door 12. The security guard goes, door 12. I said, is that the kind of door that you leave the doors closed and back in? He said, no. You have to slide the doors, slide the tandem. She said, oh, wait. Open your tandems, slide your doors. Oh, wait. He said, oh, whatever. Uh-oh. Here's our door. The Looks like
it's still occupied at the moment.
That is about ready to pull out. I'm gonna go in. Open the doors. I hope I got enough swinging space. I should. Cool, he just pulled out. I wish they would pull out somewhere else and close the door somewhere else. But it is what it is. So, Elkton, Maryland from here is 103 miles. We'll catch you later, God willing. Thanks, everyone. Peace.